Chuck is driving a solar-powered electric General Lee themed golf cart, and we have to wash the solar panels because they are so dusty.
And there's a 6,000 watt 220 inverter connected to the batteries and the solar panels. If the panel go to the other side, on the other side, on the other side, you can see the plugs.
And the bidding starts at...
yeah. So this is, I think, what he wants us to see. That's the power of this vehicle. So guys, now we're good enough to fight another day, I think, out here at Silver Creek Campground, guys.